Welcome back to Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts. Heading into round 3, the current score so far between the two rounds is 1-0 to the United States. The first round between the two destroyers was a draw. The second between the light cruisers was a decisive victory for the US cruiser Richards. Heading into round 3, it's now the turn of the heavy cruisers. It's USS Seattle versus the I.J.N's Asama.